veterans that have served our country. Next Wednesday is actually Veterans Day, but we have a holiday to honor the veterans. So we are choosing today to honor them. Thank you.
We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union,
provide for the common sense and promote general
welfare. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union,
and secure the blessings of liberty for ourselves and our posterity,
do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty for ourselves and our posterity, to ordain and establish this Constitution for the
United States of America.